I'm Nick Leister from the SolidWorks training team. SolidWorks offers several Boolean operation tools, but the Intersect command might be the most useful due to its ability to incorporate solids, surfaces, and planes. In this video, I'll show you how to use the Intersect command to cut a solid body with a surface. I'll also show you how to use the Intersect command to split a body with a plane. Finally, I'll demonstrate the process for combining both the cut and the split within one Intersect feature. Here, I have an open part that contains a surface body that extends through a solid body. This part will become an injection molded remote control assembly consisting of three parts. Here we see that the remote is angled. To form the angle, I'll use the Intersect command to cut the bottom portion of the solid with the surface. To do this, I'll click Intersect from the Features tab of the Command Manager. Now, I'll select the solid and surface geometry. Options for creating intersecting geometry, internal geometry, or both allow you to control the Intersect command's output. I'll keep Create Both selected and click Intersect. The Property Manager expands to show the model's regions to be kept or excluded. I'll click Show both included and excluded regions under the Preview options. Now, I'll select the regions under the Region list to examine the bodies. Here, I'd like to keep the Region 1 geometry and remove the Region 2 geometry. I'll scroll down and click Consume Surfaces to remove the surface body I'm using to cut the solid. Now, I'll click OK. The solid body is now wedge-shaped due to the material removed. I'll use the Intersect command again to split the wedged body with the front plane. I'll unselect Merge Results within the Intersect feature to keep both bodies. Now I'll click OK. Both bodies appear within the Solid Bodies folder. The Intersect command is so versatile, I could have combined both Intersect features into one by selecting the solid, surface, and front plane with the options shown here. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a playlist focusing on multi-body modeling.